Smoke from the Cameron Peak fire has gotten so bad that rangers closed the Alpine Visitor Center at Rocky Mountain National Park. Let's now take you to the newest.